Trump ruthlessly taunts the unhinged media, hits them exactly where it hurts, by Amy Moreno for TruthFeedNews.com. As we know, President Trump has broke the fake news media. Well, he's not quite done, and has just issued one of the most blistering statements to date from Breitbart. President Donald Trump taunted media outlets on Tuesday, predicting their ratings would crash after he left office. "I enjoy watching," Trump wrote on Twitter. "In 7 years, when I am no longer in office, their ratings will dry up and they will be gone." Wow, that is a strong statement. Trump commented on the news after reacting to several reports on Twitter throughout the morning. "The fake news media is going crazy. They are totally unhinged, and in many ways, after witnessing firsthand the damage they do to so many innocent and decent people," that is correct. "I enjoy watching. In 7 years, when I am no longer in office," notice he gave them the dig that he's going to be reelected, right? "Their ratings will dry up and they will be gone." Trump commented on fake news despite New York Times publisher A.G. Sulzberger urging him in a weekend meeting to stop using the term to describe the press. "I told the president directly that I thought that his language was not just divisive, but increasingly dangerous," said Sulzberger in a statement. "No, Mr. Sulzberger, what I find divisive and increasingly dangerous is the mainstream media, for your information. And you, as a writer, should know what the truth is. So stop trying to push your garbage on the American people, because we have had enough. And we know what the truth is, and more people are waking up, and the numbers prove it. So, how about that? Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching."